Hard work and sheer hard work is only road to success. Very few are born lucky. Those who work hard can make themselves lucky. Hi everyone, my name is Sonal Mukhija Madnani, a second runner-up of Mrs. India West 2017, now a finalist of Mrs. India 2017. I am born and brought up in the city of dreams and glamour, that's Amchi, Mumbai. Got married in the city of culture and pride and heritage, that's Rajasthan. I've been married since past 2 years. By profession, I was working as a senior executive HR with a never die attitude. Right now, currently handling my own HR in my hotel business. My motto in life is that positive attitude with hard work and patience will help you to achieve any kind of goal in life. Through Mrs. India platform, if I would be given a chance, I would love to work on girls' education. I consider basic education is very important, one especially for girl child. Education not only opens the windows of ignorance, but it also makes you confident and help you to fight against injustice. Till now in our country, there are very few places where girl child education is given that importance. I would love to work on those issues. I believe that if I would be given a chance, I would love to work or create a school where girl child education is done for free. I'm very thankful to Mrs. India and especially our board of directors, Mrs. Deepali, Phadnis, for providing such an amazing platform for all married women to showcase our view and talent through this platform. I would also love to thank our regional directors, that's our mentor Ms. Pratibha Sumant and Purnima Khare, for their continuous efforts and grooming us and training us at such an amazing level. I would love to thank all my family members for their support and currently motivating me to achieve so much in life, especially my husband for his motivation and continued support.
Hello everyone, I'm Rahul Madnani. I'm husband of Sonal Madnani, who's taking part in Mrs. India West 2017. I'm very proud of my wife, Sonal, who has done a really, really good job among like more than 40 plus contestants, and we are coming for the finals in Chennai on the 2nd of July.
Thank you everyone. Thank you.